Okay, so we've been searching around here in the fields just outside Beaucourt Sur L'Ancre for where the German third line might be. It's very difficult because there's all crops growing over here, but if you kind of look, just to give you your bearings, just following round, over here, those of you that know the Somme, that's the Ulster town there, and the T8-valve monument in the background. And then if you take a look this way, but over this field, just coming down this hill, but initially having gone up from round about Beaucourt Cemetery, is where the Hood Battalion would have advanced. And Kelly might have got as far as this, the German third line. So the third line runs along this way, and if you just look just over there, down towards the river Ancre that way, and then round this way, it would head off, which essentially that's towards Beaumont Hamel Memorial Park, Newfoundland Memorial Park. You can just see the kind of nice trees in the distance there. And so Kelly was killed somewhere along this line, probably within this 20, 30, 40, 50 metre radius. This is where he was found, killed in a shell hole with his back of his head blown off. We don't know if this is as far as we got. We know a lot of the Hood Battalion, they came down and it was dark, pitch dark, they couldn't see anything, and they rushed over the German third line, and they actually congregated down there where the railway used to run, sort of quarry near there, and then that was where they thought, oh my God, we've gone over the trenches. Whether Kelly got to there and thought there's still a machine gun fire and there's still a trench, came back up to this position to try and clear the German third line along here, we don't know. I suspect they didn't get down there because it's quite an uphill climb to come back up, but you never know. So this was where, unfortunately, Frederick Septimus Kelly lost his life.